They actually don't have the practice at all. When you get down to the fundamental principle, mental action, that, you know, you don't practice to eat, to drink, or to breathe. So we've been taught that we need to practice to perfect something, but in reality, there's no practice required when you get things down to simple terms. And as you know, insects don't practice, and other living creatures, they don't practice. Only humans practice. So humans just make something simple, complicated, and they think that they have to practice. And as you know, when you think too much, thinking is always wrong, so no sense to even talk about thinking.
One shot, that's it.